launch terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
Isn't powerful enough.
Marlow got through. There has to be a way.
What about you? Can you hear me?
Hey, our friend's completely out of range. I'm not sure how much longer the link's gonna last. How much longer the link's gonna last?
Thank you. outside Sebastopol. Mallow and Foster woke up first. She's looking terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Mallow's ship. She's Mallow's life. And things got heated, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlo doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.